Welcome back to the channel today, guys. Today I'm going to be showing you how to remove your timing chain. First, you're going to want to do is remove this 13 millimeter bolt right here holding on the plate for the tensioner. Sitting right there. I got it loosened up enough where I could just screw it off my hand. Set that up there for my other bolts. And as you can tell, this tensioner is trash, y'all. Look at that crap. Just comes straight off. Next, drop this. I'm gonna take off this one. Your cam bolt. It's on really tight, guys. Ooh, son. But that was a pain in the butt to get off right there. Let's do that right here. I'm pretty sure this is on that lock right there. It's probably locked, so I'm going to get off. I can't tell if it's going to be locked. Oh, yeah. And that's how you remove your timing chain, guys. Throw that off to the side. And, right when you take that off, there's two more right here, and right here, and right here. This is good. Yes, so it is. Two more 13 millimeter bolts. And once you get that off, you can get that plate off. Set that 15 right there, put that 13 back on here, then we're gonna get this plate off. Got that off good enough for where I can untighten it with my hand. There, on the other bolts, I'm going to show this thing. You can see the old tensioner, the old one, this is your old tensioner. You got them and stuff there. Again, somewhere right here. In the next video, I'm going to show you that tensioner compared to the new tensioner. Huge difference. But as of right now, y'all stay safe. Don't do stupid shit. And y'all have a nice day.
I want to thank everybody that has come to my channel and done the pleasure of subscribing to my channel. I really do appreciate you guys, and I show all my love and support for you guys. Just keep on coming and watching my videos, helping me get what I need to make my channel bigger. And I will keep posting content for the guys and women that need it. So, y'all have a good night, good afternoon, wherever you're located at. Stay safe. I really do thank all of y'all.